make Italian meatballs. And these are raisins. We're going to measure the raisins out and soak them in water and let them stay for a while to soften up. We might need the scissors for the pine nuts.
No, it's a Ziploc. Garbage? Is that perfect anymore?
Just a little bit more. Because the raisins give it a nice flavor. They're a pain in the neck, right?
Yeah.
Pull up that cup. And then we're going to put cold water to soak.
Yeah, we're going to use different ones.
Oh, okay.
I have the golden ones. Here, give me that box.
Okay. They go bad.
Come on.
Things go bad.